Lamar Odom to the rescue. Hollywood Life learned Khloe Kardashian's ex-husband is thinking about calling her after hearing about Tristan cheating on her again. Lamar, Odom, Mrs. Khloe Kardashian, and still loves her. His heart goes out to her right now, a source close to the former NBA player tells Hollywood Life, following the news that Khloe's baby daddy Tristan Thompson, 27, reportedly cheated with Kylie Jenner's BFF Jordan Woods, 21. He hates to see her treated this way. He only wants her to be happy. Lamar won't say it to Khloe, but part of him still considers her to be his soulmate and even wonders if they could try to make it work one more time. He is thinking about her and desperately wants to take care of her. He's picked up the phone 100 times thinking about calling her, and he's put the word out through friends that he's there for her whenever and wherever she needs. Wow, that's powerful stuff right there. Especially considering that Lamar, 39, told Wendy Williams in June 2017 that he didn't feel he and Khloe, 34, should ever get back together again. When Wendy asked what he'd do if Khloe came back into his life, he said, "No," meaning he would not aim for a reconciliation with his ex-wife. "I say that with no offense to her. It'd be the best for both of us if we keep our distance," he told the talk show host. It sounds like Lamar's feelings must have changed since then. But can you blame him? He obviously hates to see Khloe getting her heart broken so many times by the same man. As we previously shared with you, TMZ reported on February 19 that Tristan was seen packing on some hot PDA with Jordan at a house party in LA on Sunday evening, February 17. He tweeted that it was fake news before deleting the message. Given his history of cheating, Thompson did his best to keep the party as private as possible. According to Page Six, the Cleveland Cavaliers player banned cell phones at the party and made sure nobody recorded his interaction with Woods. But some members of the press were at the event and immediately leaked the news on social media. In response to the reports, Thompson denied getting extra cozy with Woods at the party and slammed the media for promoting fake news. After Thompson deleted the post, several of Kardashian friends commented in favor of the original story. This includes Larsa Pippen and Malika Haack, both of whom hinted that the reports were true. As fans will recall, Thompson had an affair days before Kardashian welcomed their daughter, True, in the spring of 2018. Kardashian forgave Thompson for cheating on her and planned to work things out for better or worse. Kim Kardashian, 38, has since unfollowed him and Jordan on Instagram, so it seems like the family is all but confirming this to be true. "We'd hate to be Khloe right now, but at least she has Lamar if she needs someone's shoulder to cry on." They were married in September 2009 and their divorce was finalized in December 2016.